What will I learn today? A space elevator? I've studied elevators on Earth. How hard can it be to build an elevator to space? Perfect! Hello, Structure Friend. I built a space elevator. You should use it to come see me in space.
I think I'm good talking to you from Earth.
Maybe you're right.
A space elevator is a great idea. If we built a better one, we could go and explore space.
Simulation activated. Most modern elevators use pulleys and an electric motor to move the elevator up and down. A pulley is a simple machine made up of a wheel with a cable looped around it. One end of the cable is attached to the elevator box. The other end of the cable is attached to a counterweight. That reduces the energy needed to move the elevator. No one knows exactly how to build a space elevator, but the basic design uses a cable that stretches from an anchor on Earth up to a counterweight in space. The elevator box, called a climber, would travel up and down the cable. Some engineers imagine using pulleys and moving cables, just like in a modern elevator. Other engineers think the cable would stay still, and the climber would move up and down the cable. The tallest structure humans have ever built is the Burj Khalifa in Dubai. This towering building is 2,722 feet tall. But if you built a space elevator, it would need to reach up 22,000 miles! That's more than 40,000 times taller than anything humans have ever built. How far up into space should we go? If you want to build a space elevator, you need to reach geostationary orbit. This is the point where the speed of an object orbiting in space is exactly the same as the speed the Earth is spinning below. At this point, the elevator cable will always remain straight up and down, and the destination wouldn't move. If you built a space elevator, you would need to invent new materials. Your space elevator would need to be unbreakable, able to withstand weather in Earth's atmosphere, radiation from the sun, ooh, hot, 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 and impacts from space rocks. Watch out! Watch out! Can I borrow some money? To build a space elevator, it would cost between $1 billion and $90 billion. But you would save money in the long run. Right now, it costs $1.3 million to send a single person into space on a rocket. Using a space elevator, it would cost only $13,000. But the trip would take 5 days.
A space elevator can change our lives. If we built a space station at the top of the elevator, we could launch all our space missions from there. Like visit distant planets, build a settlement on the moon, and visit asteroids. Cosmo, I've got so much research to do. Bye!
Bye! Which chapter should I research next?
Cosmo!
Hey everyone, Cosmo here. A space elevator would change how humans explore space. Imagine being able to vacation on the moon. Nobody has built a space elevator yet, but what if you designed your own space elevator? Step 1. Create a blueprint. Using paper and a pencil, draw what you think a space elevator would look like. What materials would you use? How would people be kept safe on their journey? Does your space elevator have a bathroom? Step 2, gather your building supplies. There are lots of options. You could use building blocks or cardboard or whatever you have handy. Step 3, building time. Using your supplies, can you build a model of your space elevator? Can you make it move up and down? Step 4, show your elevator to a friend. Would they like to take the first trip in your space elevator? Happy designing, and I'll see you next time on What If Kids. Goodbye!